Hello, I'm Karen Newbigging. I'm a senior lecturer at the University of Birmingham. And I did the report on the mental health across the West Midlands Combined Authority. One of the key findings is the cost of poor mental health to the West Midlands Combined Authority is over 12 billion. And we reckon that's an underestimate. What it demonstrates is that mental health is a big problem and it needs a big solution. And therefore, we are really supportive of the West Midlands Mental Health Commission.